It should be careful with those flames.
I told you, we should have hired a thief.
We are thieves, you fool. We're stealing the cube.
And yet none of us can pick a damned lock.
This place is huge.
It is large indeed. I did not anticipate a vengeance of size or the time needed to uncover the entrance. A few hours sleep and we should be ready to continue through.
Maybe we should turn back. I don't want to sleep here.
Drennan, you do understand that the lexicon at the bottom of this place holds the accumulated memories of centuries of Dwemer.
Not to mention our pay.
So?
So we're not turning back, you fool.
Besides, you're not scared of a few sleeping metal men, are you, Drennan?
Thank you.
said these things were sleeping.
You said they were sleeping. I said they were waiting. It seems a few of them were waiting for someone to try and take the lexicon.
Great.
Thank you.
shouldn't be here. I'm sorry.
Drennan!
Let the field mouse run. Your pay will be double.
My pay will be nothing if we die in here.
Calm yourself, Freya. We are closing in on the Lexicon. I can feel it calling. We'll continue without Drennan. We are close now. Can you hear the Lexicon calling out?
Sure.
So we grab it and we get out, right?
Once we have the Lexicon, we'll need to take it to its podium. I know what to do from there. Soon, the Lexicon's knowledge will be mine.
Ours. Soon the Lexicon's knowledge will be ours.
Of course. there. I can hear the lexicon. Come on, quickly.
Something doesn't feel right. Wait!
I did not come all the way here just to walk out empty-handed.
The way out is right there. Run, dammit!
I
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Mm-hmm.